guys, and welcome to, if you can hear that, another bullet, gunshot. Welcome to today's, this weekend's video, where it's my birthday tomorrow, Saturday the 4th of March, and for celebrating it, we're going to do a big hunt. So, we're just going out for an evening hunt, Friday the 3rd of March, the night before. We've just heard two gunshots, so we're going back because I'm the only one with a knife, and we're going to see if we got anything. But yeah, try and get a couple deer for the freezer. So hope you guys enjoy this video, and as always, leave a like below if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new for more videos. That really helped me out a lot. And hopefully you guys enjoy the weekend. Okay guys, so they got two deer. I'm just going. Going now to give them a nice little throw and get your guts out. Okay guys, so we got this young yearling here. Nice deer right in the engine room, as you can see. You got two. Ray, shot them. Ray, show yourself. Ray shot it. And this is the first one. And the second one's over there. But they just came out into the flat and peeled it. So. Okay guys, so this is pretty remarkable. He shot it, as you can probably tell. But this is an yearling. Yeah, very nice.
Nope.
And it was a good evening hunt, so, yep. Congrats.
Sweet, mate. Thank you.
Okay, guys, so Dad and Ray brung the deer down the hill.
This is my first paid hunt guide, this guy.
He's just kidding.
I led Lachlan all the way for the animals.
First paying client.
And then he carried me over the river. And
so we got these down the hill. What we need to do now is carry them all the way back up there and up the massive hill again. This one I shot, the 22. Just up here somewhere. Here it is. Right here. Did you hit her?
So we were just walking through the bush and Ray spotted it there. He shot it, but we can't find it. We're just looking for it now and trying to find a blood trail. But yeah, there's quite a bit of blood here. All along there. So we're going to try and find it.
Okay, guys, so Ray shot this one through the bush. Congrats.
Cheers, mate.
And. Okay, guys, so you can clearly tell that they've been living in here. It's nice and open. It's nice open country. Perfect. We saw about, I couldn't get it on film, the deer, because we were just there in a bad position. They were shut off down there. So, on the way out, that's where we need to go. So, we might spot them all, see if I can have a little crack on. So, yeah.
We'll be right back.
Oh, Lachie owned it.
Okay guys, so it's day three now, the second morning, and it's Sunday, the 5th of March, and we're packing up now. The two other boys, Steve and Brad, have gone, so it's just me, Ray, and my dad. So we're gonna pack up and head off too. We had a mean haul. We shot 5 deer, like, I don't even know how many turkeys and 2 magpies, no, 3 magpies. So that was an awesome haul. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna pack up and leave. But before I pack up and leave, I just wanna show you guys the sheriff's quarters. So this is like one of the first rooms. This is where Ray slept. And then this is another room, this is where Steve slept. Pretty cool. Then you got lounge. Got a cool olden days fire, well, slash cooking. And then you got your bathroom. And you got like your main, I don't know what you want to call it, like kitchen. Then you got Ray. Your fridge. And you got the mayor's toilet. Then you got the old stallion's toilet. Then this is kind of like the firewood room, where when you put that on, it's like a cool ass one day fire. If you turn on the fire, it heats the water for all these showers. That's all. Oh crap. And you know, just the rest of the rooms there. Then you got magpies up there. But yeah, that's pretty much the video. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like below if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new. Thanks, have a good weekend.